That all you got? A sweat. I'll give you that.
Cracks in the walls grew every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. Yes, there is time. The root threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several guardians made way for the devourer. The devourer has made the root very strong indeed. I am the keeper. I will be the last to fall. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. It is the core, inviolable, and without need of a guardian. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The root could not have come without invitation. An agent of the root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown and irrelevant. The devourer was the one who erased even the labyrinth's guardian, leaving only myself to hold back unending rot. Unfortunately, my battle cannot be won with time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost, some destroyed, but all are contained within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.